Hey, LeonGamer296 here, and welcome back to another tutorial for installing a mod. Installing mods and stuff like that. So today, we are going to be installing the Coral Reef mod, and what is required for this one is mod loader and GUI API. I'll link those in the description. So first, we need to install mod loader, and before you do anything, back up your files, copy and paste the entire contents of your .minecraft folder, which I'll show you in a minute, into a folder wherever you want. I'll show you where the .minecraft folder is in a bit. So there is a mod loader, and what we need to do, well, get to the minecraft.zip. %appdata, or map data if I'm saying it too fast, enter. That is if .minecraft, and if you want to save everything, you copy and paste that. There's a fresh thing of Minecraft, everything's new apart from last login, that won't be there. That's just so you can get it into easily. So bin, open with winrar.archiver, well, winrar.archiver. You don't have to use this one, but I prefer this one. You can use 7zip if you want. Delete the meta-int folder before you do anything, so you don't muck up everything, because otherwise it won't work. Now, highlight all these and put it in the class section, so you don't accidentally put it in the folder, which will make it not work. Click OK. Now what we're going to do, we're going to open up Minecraft, because mod loader, when run, and you have to run it, you have to open this, it changes some of the files, so in the .minecraft folder, so you cross that off, and we can cross that one off. Now we're going to install GUI API. That's got a lot more folders, but it does need more folders for it to work. Make sure you can fit it all in there, and highlight everything, of course, apart from that top one there, into the class files again. It takes a little bit longer than the other one. Okay. And now we don't really need to check if that works, but if you really want to, just open it to check. So if you go wrong, you know which bit went wrong. Shut that one off. Now we are ready to install Coral Reef mod. So what we just do, you just highlight everything again, apart from the top one. Put it down in the class files. Okay. And now it should be installed, running, and working on this. Yes, good. Now if you go to options, global mod settings, that should have worked, so you can change some stuff there. Done. Single player, create new world. New world. And hopefully we get put by some C, so I can show off the mod a little bit. Sorry, it's going to take a little bit longer to upload the world, like generate the world, as there's a little bit more it needs to think about. And if you do this in an existing world, you have to do a little bit of exploring in to generate some new world, and this has not been very generous here. Not really. It's very, very odd things happened here. Where there's loads of exposed stone for some reason. That's not part of the mod, by the way. This is just a rare bit. And if I was in a doing a commentary, I'd be quite excited, because there's a lot of coal here. And hopefully, with luck, there'll be some around the corner. If not, I'm going to have to stop recording for a second. And sorry about this. Haven't actually found any deep water for. Nope, new world. Save and quit. Create new world, new world. Sorry about that. Bit pathetic, really. first time ever I've been put, well, apart from the last, and well, was actually, no, I can't say first time ever, my Minecraft series now with we're placed nowhere near water, but it doesn't happen very often. Is this going to be the same seed? It's plonked us right in the middle of the desert, hasn't it? What is it with Minecraft and deserts at the moment? Well, I say that about it being rare. It's just, I'm being quite lucky being put next to water or something, I don't know. Depends if you like water or not. And ignore that bit down there, that's just my recording. Showing that I'm recording. No desert, please. No desert, no desert, no desert. Yes! Sea. Ice. And here we go, finally. Some coral. So it's been installed correctly. And it's going to be very laggy for a bit. But also, I think there's a glitch with these. No. Well, yeah, there you go. If you glitch that, makes a little air pocket. But here is one of the taller ones. So if you underwater, you just do that, and it's got a little box here, so it's slightly glitchy, and now I can't get out. Stuck under ice. Anyway, thank you for watching. If any problems have occurred, please tell me in the comments below, and I'll try and answer your questions as best I can. Thank you for watching again, and see you next time.